It's an idyllic Berkshire scene. Horses, children and walkers all gathered next to a lovely view across open fields. But they're here because a company wants to turn this 56 acres of land at Hog Oak near Fifield into a domestic and industrial waste dump. Two famous local faces join the protest.
It just doesn't make any sense. We should be looking at reprocessing and recycling and not using so much household waste, not producing so much household waste.
But Billy, is this not just a case of not in my backyard?
Yeah. Yeah, I suppose you could say it is not in my backyard. I don't want to live next to a dump, but having said that, we already have one. About half a mile away, there's a huge landfill site. And the thinking seems to be, well, they've already got one, so they won't mind as much as someone who's never had one before. Well, I do mind. I don't want the trucks and rats and all that, the ensuing fracas that it brings with it.
The tipping company, Teramicus, says dumping would be as environmentally safe as possible and the ground would be restored to agricultural land within 10 years. For some, that's not good enough.
It's beautiful, we need this.
Send the camera on.
In Britain, there's not enough. Stop directing the thing. No, in Britain, we've got so little of this now. If you drive through this country, it's really... Well, I've had a lifetime of one-night stands, so I've driven through, and there's less and less space between towns now. You know, it isn't all just the squire and his lovely daughter who polishes books here. I mean, I work extremely hard, and I live here because it's a lovely place, and I want to bring my little daughters up here. But I don't want to bring them up next to a rubbish dump.
And all the demonstrators say they'll fight the plans all the way. Tony Kerner in the Berkshire countryside for Thames News.